If you have a given product, it has a product ID, it needs this barcode, it needs this color label, that can all be done with vision systems, barcode readers, which can then go into your control system and into the OEE system, and it can all work as one seamless unit. For example, in a dairy facility, if you're filling skim milk, you don't take cream and put it in the skim milk. Whatever product is being selected to fill on that machine is selected for that filler.